Namaste and welcome to Sonali Joshi's Astro Jyoti Healing. In this video, we are going to see the importance of Moon for the year 2021. For those of you who have been following astrology videos, they probably know that Saturn and Rahu are going to be dominant in this 2021. At the same time, there is one more important thing. Whether it is Saturn or whether they are Rahu Ketu, whom they are working with? They are working with Sun and Moon, out of which Sun is your soul, your Atma, and it can be your ego or it can be your spirituality. On the other hand, Moon, which is the planet which gets influenced by all influences, your mind, the way you think, your desires, and the longing for happiness, longing for so many things. It is the same mind that is controlled by Moon, which can take you on the wrong path or which can bring you back from the wrong path. And hence, start doing remedies or start doing everything that will strengthen your mind. And for example, those things could be take care of your mother, serve your mother, serve all the motherly or caring people around, respect elders. When you are thinking about happiness, think about the happiness of other person along with your own happiness. The less selfish you are, you will understand your desires are manageable. And this cannot be achieved overnight. It will need sustained efforts. But keep doing them and you will see good results. The best remedy for Moon is you can wear a pearl if you have or you want to wear. The next thing is, if possible, drink some milk before you go to bed. If you have any health issue where you cannot have milk, drink water, boiled water. If you can use silver utensils, silver spoon, use it. But the best remedy is taking care of mother and thinking about the other person before you think about all your own goals. Share your love unconditionally, be equal. Try to have harmony in relationships. For Rahu, remember, less is more. And for Ketu, you have everything. Still remember, you may not get all the satisfaction. And Saturn will demand some sacrifice. It will induce some delay. And once you understand this code for 2021, I hope it will help you channel your efforts. It will help you understand this code and get the best from your horoscope. I wish all of you a very happy, healthy and peaceful 2021. Namaste. Thank you. Shubhamastu.